There are reports of blasts from Peshawar, the capital of Khyber Pakhtunkhwa province of Pakistan. The blast is said to have happened in the Hyderabad area of Peshawar. The blast took place near the police van in Karkhano Bazar. According to Pakistani media reports, officials have confirmed that a policeman has been killed and some people have been injured. A policeman was killed after a hand grenade was thrown at the police van. Officials said that the suspects fled from the spot throwing grenades. Officials say rescue teams and additional police have been sent to the scene.